Hello, it's Miri speaking. Yes, I am in the temple, in one of my favorite temples. The San Bartolomeo the Great, where was one of my best incarnations. When I was very happy and, you know, had all as a child and then as a young woman. And yes, it was very nice. And no better place for me to talk what I want to talk right now, because last video I was talking about incarnations, and I got very emotional at the end, so I had to stop. But what I want to continue with here, even I am very emotional also, because this is one of my favorite places in London. It's a beautiful cathedral, old, very old one. But I want to talk about why some people at this moment in time, having so many revelations about past lives. Well, the reason, in my case, I know in my case especially, because I have been throwing back to many. I was counting another day about 12 revelations of past lives that I had just in this incarnation now. Most of them very painful. Of them, I died very early in age. Never been rich, never been, you know. I have been very happy in this one, in this church here. Probably about 1,000 years ago. I was very happy here. So it was one of my best incarnations. That's why, you know, my guides drove me to this place right now. To talk about this, why as a Miriam now in this moment in time I have the permission, I'm allowed to see so many other lives that I have been living here in this planet. I think it's because it's a closer time for Miriam, for my soul, not for Miriam, this physical body. It is a closing time for Miriam. So that's why I'm having so many revelations about past lives, because I have to close, I have to forgive, I have to forget, I have to bless, I have to accept, I have to embrace all these other lives as a bridge for what I am today. This is my soul journey in this planet. All these lives that I have been going through was just learning experiences that my soul decided to have. And now it's time for my soul to close this period. So that's why he's remembering so many. And I want to close it in style. Yes, I want to close this period of life of my soul in style. And that's why I'm remembering so many. And a lot of people are doing the same thing. I know lots of people that's going through the same experiences. This church, when I get in first time in this church, I had the most amazing, warm and remembrance feelings. As usual, my guides, you know, planned this beautiful concert. It's live. Look, the guy. Oh, where is he? Explain life. So yes, it's another present. It's another gift they're giving me here in this church. So if you are having this same type of experiences, know that it's a closing time for you also. And enjoy and embrace. Be happy in having them. You know, forgive whatever needs to be forgiven. You know, when I had my incarnations in Russia as a Jewish woman, or Germany, or Austria, all these countries that I have been in Europe as a Jewish woman, teach me a lot of things. And the other ones that I had in Europe also gave me a lot of experiences. Even when I was, you know, killed in this tsunami in Portugal at the age of 12, or the other one that I had here in England when I was a boy in Bright Street, in Bright Church, very poor office boy, and I also died very early, about 15, 16. So gave me the luggage I am and what my soul is today. Able to forgive, able to forget, able to hope, able to let go, able to have hope despite everything that happens around me. Patient enough to have difficult children that I have today. Yes, all of these experiences in other lives was a building up for what I am today. And I know I'm sure you are having the same experiences. Show you how beautiful what my eyes is looking at now, okay? Look. It's beautiful, church. It's beautiful. Yes, this is a prayer room where I am right now. So if you have a chance, visit this church. It's beautiful. Services are beautiful also on Sundays afternoon. It's beautiful also. Yeah. I'm just enjoying the moment. Okay, so this church is called San Bartolomeo the Great. Hospital. It's a little hiding between the buildings, so you have to look for it in order to find it. To be honest with you, I don't know how I found it, but I did. Because I was looking for the oldest church in England, and then I found it in Google, and then I came to visit it one afternoon, and that's what my revelations come up about this church. In my opinion, it's one of the most beautiful church in London. I'm gonna go for a service in Westminster very soon. But I think Westminster is more pompous, you know. This one is more humble because of the age, you know. And I feel home here. I really feel home inside this church. It's like, you know, I feel so home that I would lay on this benches here and sleep. That's my feelings about this church, like resting place. Okay. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna go, okay? I'm gonna enjoy this song and pray a little more. God bless and keep you safe and me also. Bye-bye.